As far as applying products to your face, I'm not a big finger person. I definitely prefer brushes. I use fingers, clean hands to apply my moisturizer so I can warm that moisturizer up and get it applied to the skin first. But from there on out, I'm completely a brush person. Sponges soak up way too much of your product, and brushes just give a great finishing look. So I'm all about brushes, whether it be applying foundation, cheek color, eye color.